in a normal life in The Marvelous Three. Anyway, but tonight it's going to be like Mellow Guy. This first song is called I Killed Myself. I'm just kidding. So anyway, I'm out of my element. I don't have Jason Slug up here going, what? So, just grin and bear it. This song is off our first record, though. It's called The Last Sleep, and I'm going to do somewhat of a subdued version of it.
Stars and models on dope, and how I can cope with the scene. The tent of anger kicked in your car.
putting Marvelous 3. Is my bass player here? Did he even come tonight?
Hello.
How old are you? You made me so happy. I didn't think anybody cared. I'll definitely send this one out to him then, because we've been playing together for about 12 freaking years. And every year, we just understand each other a little bit better and better, so. And every night that we play this song, he always, like, gives it up for this one, so I'm gonna send it out to him. It's called Pizza and Wine.
Kick in with those massive, fat, full party background vocals.
And, you know, they're not going to be there, so guess what? You guys are going to have to do them. That's right. That's right. This is where it gets cheesy. So, mo cheddar, mo better. As far as I'm concerned. Sorry. Okay, this is a song. Not by Steve Miller, I promise. You just gotta know where you steal everything. First of all, I think it's my place to say right now, and I'm sure I speak for everyone on this stage tonight, that we appreciate you guys coming out tonight. Thank you very much. The original title of this song was Scenes from a Fast Food Restaurant, but I didn't think enough people would be cool enough to know that that's an alteration of a Billy Joel song, so I changed it to Over Your Head, which, you know, more it time. Says Over Your Head in the chorus, so that's, that's pretty deep, isn't it? So anyway, the chorus, I'm going to need every one of you guys to sing out, because I can't do both lines at one time, otherwise I'd be on That's Incredible. That show's still around? Fran Tarkenton, all those guys were old school. So when I get to the chorus of this, I'm going to rely on you to do this, okay? I'm going to say,
everybody is great.
And you're going to say,
I'm turning blue.
I'm going to go,
and then I'll say,
I'm turning blue, it's about you. I'm turning blue, it's about you. I'm turning blue, it's about you. I mean, if a puppy could do it, so you guys can do it, okay? I'm turning blue, it's about you. Don't let me down, or I will put this guitar down and go home and cry into my pillow in embarrassment. Okay.
Did you ever hear this one, about the one that got away? She snuck right out the back door, it was on the news today. I was fishing for a hit song, when you woke me out of bed. Now I'm inspired and my brain is tired and my eyes are bloody red. With a side of mayonnaise. No, you never let the glue dry when you broke me in two. And I'm not some stupid little model car you can't abuse. Go ahead and eat your sucker. I won't say a word.
Go, Chase.
Won't say a word.
Yeah.
He gave you the castle, baby. Don't take this.
I'm not going to let you live that down. This is a song that we play in our group. It's a new one. We have like about probably maybe 20 something songs cut that we've been sitting around doing nothing but recording songs since we've been home from the road. So we have a lot of songs to pick from for a new record. This one's probably definitely going to go on there. Probably definitely maybe going to go on there. And the first time I played it and they heard it was in a sound check. It was just me up on stage with a guitar and a lonely voice. But they said it sounded good like that, so even though we have the big rock version, we also have this one tonight.
Woke up at 6 o'clock and fell out in bed. The shitty cup of coffee went straight to my head.
Penalty box is over. They let me back in. We've had a great time tonight, everybody. I want everybody to give a hand for Paul. Room Full of Circles, good to see the band. Katie Snyder, amazing. Daniel Sensone, awesome. I'm Butch Walker, an idiot. And I'm gonna finish here, not on a pretty note, because I don't have any more of those, so we're gonna have to jump on, I don't know, we'll jump on the swing rockabilly sensation, since that's so trendy now. So let me see, what I'm trying to figure out what song I could do, a rock song from our record that wouldn't sound like Days of the New on an acoustic, you know. I was a kind of kid back in school. So, and I don't want to sound like that, thank you very much. So, let's try this one. Secure and I'm not so really sure, not sure.